Thank you. Kurdoffs herself to express her undying gratitude to you for saving her ass.
I was only gone an hour.
Checked her pulse?
She's gone.
Gotta do something with her.
Don't want any trouble. I'm calling the badges. Can you carry her to the bed?
As if that'll change anything.
Yeah, I need to report an accidental death. North side, Jackson Street. No. No imminent danger. A suicide. Tomorrow? No! Today! What part of dead don't you understand? No, she was not pronounced dead by trauma team. If she'd have had coverage, we wouldn't be talking. You don't want to move your asses. Why don't I come down to the precinct and trash it into bits? Now will you come and arrest me, you pussies? Fine. I don't give a fuck what you write me up for. They'll be here soon. Told me to keep her on ice until tomorrow. Can you believe the balls?
You know, to you, she was your best friend, so it's a terrible tragedy. But they must get dozens of calls like this every day.
What are you? Their fucking PR rep?
No, just saying.
Put something on her. I'd rather she look like a person than a body. Could you wait outside? Close the door, V. Please. I'm a cig.
Didn't know you smoked.
Quit. It's been years. But right now I need something besides air in my lungs. Please, V, just one. V, get it together.
Here.
That was her smoke case.
Wanna hold on to it?
No. You seem to like it. Keep it. Kinda glad it's you that has it, actually. Let her down. I thought if I gave her some space or time, she'd get back on her feet.
Stay strong, Judy. Don't let this tear you down.
You know what? Let's just not say anything for a minute, okay? Her condition couldn't think about anything else. Tech-wise, she was clean. Doll Shard was operational, uncorrupted. So, psychological trauma had to be that.
Did some more digging in her virtues, found Woodman.
He kept her. Had his way with her. The things he did. And once he got bored, he pawned her off.
What did Woodman do to her? Did you see it?
Yeah. And I really wish I could unsee it.
Wait, so you found other recordings?
Had another look at the corrupted ones. You know, lots of static. Hard to pick up anything, really. At some point, I stumbled on something like an echo of the spat we'd had last time we saw each other. But I know she wasn't scrolling.
Then why was it saved as a virtue?
Got no explanation for it. Maybe she recalled it later, relived it, almost. Implant could have been on when, you know, as a defense mechanism, escaping into the past so as not to live in the present.
I zeroed Woodman. Didn't plan on it. Just how the chips landed. Glad I did, though.
Me too. I can't even imagine. Still, it's not enough. There are so many more like him. Gotta be something I can do about it.
Like what?
Don't know yet. Think I'll call Suze. Thanks, V. Sorry, but I'd rather be alone now. Promise to keep in touch.
Anything comes up, holler on the hollow.
Shit!
Shit.
will soon start. I will wait where we met before.
By the stalls. Just stay out of trouble, okay?
Got word of a cyber psycho attack, all confirmed. Even reported to MaxTech. Thing is, nobody's gonna show because Militech shut it right down. You ask me, Psycho's gotta be one of theirs. My Eddies are on Lieutenant Mower. Anyway, Corporal's gonna go straight into treatment. So make very, very sure you keep her in one piece. Jotaro Shobo. Ring a bell? Guy's a fucking psychopath. Records himself torturing joy toys and sells that shit to like-minded scumbags. The Mox finally tracked him down. This is your chance to give this fucker what he deserves and earn a little scratch while you're at it. More on this sicko attached. Got a Soviet fixer in town. My client wants to show some hospitality. Get to know our unexpected guest. Go to the port in Kabuki, pop a GPS on our comrade's ride. Car came with him all the way from the USSR. More info attached.
리더가 필요한 시 아라사카 코퍼레이션 관리 대담합니다. 저희와 함께 미래를 만들겠습니다. 평화를 위한 작가 아라사카 소장 시스템 평화를 지시세요.
Just in time. Hey, Goro. Wow, you look like a million Eddies.
Is that so? That is not how I feel. I ate what you call a scat boom.
Uh-huh. And what'd you think, tasty?
Ask the people below. The parade will soon begin. I adjusted the data from Okada-san. I advise you to examine it yourself. To begin with, the malware works. Truly, much better than I anticipated. Our eyes and ears are in the guard room. I observe the CCTV and I know where the sniper positions are. They are a trio. You must make each harmless before they do the same to me. There are many ways to reach them. The first is nearby. He should not be a problem. The second is worse. You will have to climb. As for the third, he hides on the footbridge over the street. We are here. Hanako-sama's platform will stop here, close to the emergency exit we will use when all is done. From these points, you will have a clear view of the parade. But the snipers will see things even better. If they notice you, bang! No more thief. If this sounds dangerous, consider that I must leap to the float, enter through a window, and meet Hanako-sama face to face. The last is what I fear the most. Is all this clear? Are you ready?
I'm ready. Question is, are you?
I formed this plan, did I not?
All the while ignoring one crucial element, your friend, Oda.
Oda is a man of honor. He would not dare raise his hand against me.
Maybe. You're gonna be dropping in on Hanako by surprise.
You have a point. Instinct and reflexes win out at the moments like this.
So
I can only hope that I am still faster than he is.
Stay safe, Goro.
Waste of words.
I had this call! You can't bring me this way!
Saka, the poor chap. World's most powerful turned into a commercial man.
Surprised. He's a symbol of life.
I don't know how to open that. Look for another way. As I said, get to the balcony with the green arrow. The sniper will be yours.
I know that borged out ogre. Adam fucking Smasher.
Chill out a sec. Sure it was him?
I'd recognize...
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there.
Takamura didn't plan a little whoopsie-daisy for you?
Fuck! Almost fell.
Carefully. You must not draw attention.
Told you so.
You will have to get down somehow. Just be careful. Yes, just so. Don't rush. I need you alive, not the corpse below. yours.
Die. He attacked me.
Focus!
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there. And if that doesn't work, you can use the footbridge to your right. Watch out for the projects, unless you intend to get cooked. I'll keep my head low.
Heads down! Get it!
Coming for me.